Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast. Lock formula in all directions. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today, a tip sent in by Patricia. Patricia, okay, now, if using the F4 key to put the dollar signs in. So, you know, here, this really isn't something that we would have to normally lock down. But if you use the mouse to choose A1 to C6 and press F4, they put dollar signs throughout. All right, simple enough. Or if you use the arrow keys, the old Lotus arrow key method, to choose A1 to C6 and press F4, they put the dollar signs throughout. But if you're a person who just types the reference like this, A1 colon C6, and then you press F4, they only put the dollar signs on the C6. Just a little bit frustrating that they don't accommodate the typers as well as they accommodate the other people. And so here was Patricia's trick. Patricia noticed that if she clicked on the left side, anywhere on the left side of the colon, presses F4, it toggles that one address through the four states. Or if she clicks on the right side of the colon and presses F4, it toggles. But Patricia's trick is if you choose the colon itself and then press F4, look, it puts both sides, it toggles both sides at the same time. So kind of a interesting little trick there. Now, I had always just selected the whole thing and pressed F4, which works as well, but I guess the colon is a cool little way. It's just kind of, I was teaching a class once, and most of the people in the class used Excel all the time. There was one guy who didn't use Excel at all. He was trying to follow along, and he's like, well, I'm only getting the dollar signs on the last part. And I asked him to do it again, and that's when I discovered this whole, I don't know if it's a bug, or it just doesn't seem to me that it's right that if you are a typer instead of a mouse person, that they're not putting all the dollar signs in. So a cool trick from Patricia to help alleviate that problem. And I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.